blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Paid a small fortune for a rare trophy. It is a biometric weapon, one that imprints to its first owner. You, if you move quickly, a man named Muckle Orleans will lead you to the prize.
This sounds like a fair trade. I'm in.
okay. You're okay, man. You're okay. Go.
Don't see shit here. I'll check that way. Don't see a damn thing. I'll look over there.
Don't see a damn thing. I'll look over there.
Nothing here. Moving on.
I got nothing. Gonna move on. Keep alert, man.
What the?
Stay on your guard, cuz.
Who the fuck's phone he's beating?
Nothing here, moving on. Got fuck all over here. Moving on. Him and mess him up. We clear?
Let's find him. Go!
Find that bitch, go!
Eyes open!
It's done.
We trust you'll put the weapon to better use. Oh, and you're welcome.
A massive illegal shipment of weapons has been uncovered.
Northbound train arriving shortly.
WKZTV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
A nasty handshake between corporate Chicago and Lucky Quinn's Club is about to go down, and we want to know who shows up. Unfortunately for us, they've got two well-protected vehicles in the vicinity, armed with scramblers, so we find ourselves deaf. However, we are not mute. You will be our voice.
I don't speak for DedSec, but I'm in if it means giving the club a headache.
Hoot!
Taking you down, shithead!
That bastard's packing!